Warning, this vlog you're about to watch is intended for all audiences. Viewers may find this video disturbing. Some scenes may not be suitable for sensitive viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
Okay, let's all welcome Jason C. Kayasares and Bryce Seville Kasuo. Okay, so Jason is kanang from netizens sa Facebook. Then you must answer it. Hi guys, I have a question I will answer it to the vlog of my cousin. So, what kay rabot ani ra is this? Dito
ay nakabay.
Anyway, na sige, okay. So, first question from Rilin Lumbab. Where do broken hearts go? Ang go kay ila sa
earth, especially
From Rilin Lumbab.
Hi, Rilin Lumbab. So, amo sige taga din imong kuan sa comment.
Yeah.
Where do broken hearts go?
And I believe where do broken hearts go?
Ako
oh my god, I'm your guest. Is it deep properly?
No, I'm the one who asked.
Okay, fine.
Okay, next question from David Kyle Suan. Where do
Suan?
Hi.
Why do birds suddenly appear?
I don't care to.
Also, man, this scientist, no?
Why do birds suddenly appear? Kanta man isa. Why do birds
suddenly appear?
Sige.
You can answer to because they suddenly appear.
Uy, answer niya. Si Aramondo!
Sige, kanina lang, Brans. Pamayu ka, Monsanto.
Silina ka na, diba?
Ang question, very friends, Masalit kay Guapa Keiko?
Oh my god! So yan sa mga pinakamahirap na question. I'm never encountered. So, nagaduha ko. Kanang murag guapa yung luyong.
From Jasper Cruz. What is the most important lesson you've learned in your life and how would you apply it to your time as Miss Universe?
So Miss Universe?
Okay, right, go.
The lesson I've learned is that
I've always taught myself.
When I answer, you answer true.
I've always taught myself to look for the beauty in it. For the beauty of all Filipinos so living in this country, because I believe that.
Jamaica King Albios. Anong wa may graduation ball or prom?
Ambot lang, kita classmate.
Ambot lang, kita classmate. Kaga central ko no.
Di ba naman may graduation ball?
Wala, uy. Grade 9 pa ko.
Prom, ang ganyan kasi inyo. Okay, next question from Rosbel Inot Suntu. Suntu is.
Suntukan?
Suntu is si dad. Makagraduate ka kataan?
Uy, makagraduate, uy.
Depende na pag nanin mo.
Ikaw rin, makagraduate kaan niya.
Makagraduate ko, oh my god, I'm not like that.
Sorry.
I'm so innocent. As innocent as my face. Next.
Okay, from Batsheba Inihaw.
Ula, oh my God, hi friend!
Okay, what can you say about the site? Pamina mo kay this.
I'm still running up here.
Okay, what can you say about the societal issues we are facing right now? Do you think it is the righteous to implement death penalty? Present, explain, elaborate, or show some studies and supporting details, both negative and positive sides.
Okay.
And as a student or citizen of Lapu-Lapu, what can
as
you
a student,
to help
as a,
stop a prevailing problem?
As a student, especially I'm a student right now,
okay.
And as a citizen of Lapu-Lapu City, Cebu, it is a recent recent situation. What do you mean by happenings in our happiness in our, you know, because there was and I don't know what place it's at, but I think it is in Mahi-Mau. I don't know. You know it?
No.
What do you think? So very
thank
brutal.
You.
Because we face racism, and that's why we need to thank you.
Okay, what should you say about this issue?
According from research,
did you research?
Yeah, I researched earlier. According to my research, we must implement a death penalty to avoid any crimes and to decrease the criminals in our society. As a student, I was going to apply my knowledge. So that I can help our nation to build up and to increase.
It is a scripted.
No, I'm not reading any script. Oh my God, you're just insecure because your answer doesn't fit in the question.
Because it is, you know, a stock knowledge.
Additional question from Batsheba.
Oh my God, friend!
Why is a building called building when it was already built?
Because the builder built it,
and it's called building.
Another question from me, Amor Kumay. Unsay masulti nimo about atong giray?
It is so brutal.
Brutal? What?
Brutal!
Na-notice na kayo mong kuan racial keep. Hahaha, Milay, nga nung guwapo man yung kuya. Okay, thank you so much.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you so much for
Natsu.
You can cover this.
From Rhea Fuentes. Nga nung lisod i-move on. Okay, you answer that both.
What?
Nga nung lisod i-move on.
Wako ka relate? Ano na?
What?
You can relate it?
No,
can you relate it?
I have no ex.
Yeah, me too.
Girlfriend. Okay, from Walter Canizares. Para imuha ni Jason. Ganong sakit yung lubot kung malibang ka. Ano, for Maria Emily Casul. For your own opinion, what is LGBT?
Acronym?
Namata na sa unsig acronym sa LGBT.
Kitobag, baby.
Lesbian, gay, boy, bakla, tomboy.
Oh, meron na naman tayong new guest from
the United States of America.
A single mother from excuse me, you can get out of the
place. Me and my baby were going to show up or
say hi.
Showcase our
Michael, say hi to the netizens.
Say hi. Thank
you. Pag mamatana ko ninyo o mga kuan, then i-answer ninyo guilty or innocent. Okay, first, nangopian sa katabi para makapasa sa exam. Guilty or innocent? No, you are not telling the truth.
Lalay ko yan! Lalay ko yan!
I've never cheated before.
Are you sure?
Yes.
He never cheated by he cheat on his phone. Sakto ba? Sakto English?
Are you sure? Are you telling the truth? 100%.
But not always sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes.
Pumunta ng eskwelahan na hindi naliligo. Guilty or innocent? Oh, are you sure?
when I was tricked,
when I am
umutot ng malakas habang sumasagot sa exam. You are innocent. Uy, palaylay, palaylay.
Innocent.
No, nakautot na mo.
Oh, yan.
Explain.
Innocent. Panagsara di ko makautot.
Oh, sometimes.
Dili ka naman. Sa nang mga
answer. No, dili. Nakatry taon siya.
Wala, galit ka.
Nahawakan na ang sariling tae. Guilty or innocent?
Uy, pala di kailaw ni mo. Uy, pala di kailaw ni mo.
Ay, sige,
innocent.
Uy, pala sa iyo. Nahawakan na nila ang sariling tae. Kitang-kita naman po natin mga netizens na.
50-50.
Wala, sige, ano, kitong tanan, manilong.
Nanonood pa rin ng cartoons at Disney.
Yes.
Guilty or innocent?
Yes. Unsa man kaya?
Yes, because kanang even bata pa ay kanang dagko na mi karon kay we will still
look
watching
back.
Some.
Si look back.
Look back.
No, you
the
are
the memories.
Yeah. Oh! Some cartoons and Disney.
Oh my god, katugo na kong bata.
Naranasan ng makipaglandi with crush.
Ano?
Guilty or innocent?
Malalay ko yun! Malalay ko yun!
Ay, nagin na siya picture mo!
Ever since! Oh, ano lang sa mga post niya?
Malalay ko!
Crush,
dude. Always!
Uminom na ng sariling ihi. Guilty or innocent? Yo, you are guilty.
No, I'm guilty.
Uminom ka na ng sariling
ihi. Isa taon, inam ko may tubig mo.
Yes, saka delight.
Bye-bye, pal!
Uy, ka na magdambu, magano. Next! Inamoy na ang sariling puwet. Guilty or innocent?
Saan pa doon ako mag-carry
na? Wait ka na, wala di ka na muana niya mo. Simot, ano? No, palaylay.
I won't do that.
Inip pa, innocent. Pumunta ng eskwelahan na isang notebook lang ang dala. Guilty or innocent?
Nalang na yung mga activities.
Kano din ka exam? Huwag mo ko i-gagdam sa. Just bring yourself and you'll be okay.
Palaging basa ang kilikili. Guilty or innocent?
Napod may tawas, yeah. No?
Wait, my kilikili is always dry because nabi ang suggestor ko na
sa'yo. Dry niya, buho kayo.
Look, kasi ano
na yung mga. Natutulog sa klase. Guilty or innocent?
As always.
Oh my god, you are sleeping. Di ko basa ako pa.
Because it's so tired.
Di ko matulog. Kaya mga kuhan ko sa maestro, mga panganan.
Di ka naramsag ka ng mga way ko ano.
Anong way maestro?
Dili ka ng duway kay maestro.
Okay, naninigarilyo at nagda-drugs. Guilty or innocent?
Guilty! Hindi.
Naninigarilyo.
Masoy mo na kubutin.
Hindi.